everyone. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith with me as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. Game for you today, Sporting Gijón, and they play Real Madrid. Valente Larrazábal ready to get the game underway. Fasten your seatbelts, this should be fantastic. The lineup for the home side. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Kiko Casilla is the goalkeeper. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. It goes out wide again. It's looking good, this move. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Good play until they got that challenge in. Toni Kroos. Kroos. Now Rodriguez. Such a great side to watch, Real Madrid, and of course that applies away as they are today with this excellent record on their travels.
Well, home teams must dread welcoming this outfit after gaining 15 wins in 15 games. It's not often you see that come.
Morata! Well, sometimes he looks awkward, Alvaro Morata, but he's pretty awkward for the opposition too. Another goal to his tally. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Bit of a loss of balance there, but he's still upright. On the attack here. Challenges for the ball. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. Good defending. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Well read by the defender. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Rodriguez, good passing here. Kroos! He's kept it out. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. Benzema! What a fine save! Corner for Real Madrid. little piece of interplay between the two. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That's a turnover of possession here. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Toni Kroos. Modric. Modric. Morata. Marcelo. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And that's a turnover to the opposition. Kroos. Lucas Vázquez. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. And the cross is in. And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. And now the shot! They're going to get a free kick here in a really good position for handball.
Well, encouraging position, isn't it? And when you look at it, I think the referee has made the right call.
And it's the free kick now.
Oh, that's typical of football, isn't it? How have they done that? There was no way it seemed that they were going to equalise. They found a route to goal. The goalkeeper, who's been beaten, is mad with his defenders. They just allowed the scorer in and he did his job.
Goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
Well, so accurate. You look at the keeper, he's rooted to the spot.
Certainly was excellent. So away we go at 1-1. Cleverly done with that technique. Morata, a return ball. Benzema. And here come Real Madrid. Very good passing from this team.
This with a chance to go. Chance taken. Goal, they're in front.
It was almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated. Nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play and inner self-belief. They know they're better and that's showing out on that pitch.
Off we go again, 2-1. Modric. Rodriguez. Karim Benzema. Modric.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Carmona. Promising build-up until that challenge. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Could be dangerous. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. I think any football fan will say when the rain comes down like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
And it's gone for a corner. Disappointed with that touch. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
And shoots!
He's had to go full stretch. Good forward play from them. And the cross comes in now. Well, we're looking at a Real Madrid team that had the lead, but aren't really believing. It's quite surprising, I think, that they're not pushing on from this position. Maybe they will in the second half. Rodriguez. Modric. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Very much in free kick territory, this foul. They've coped with it well defensively. The throw in for Real Madrid. No wasting time here. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Modric. Benzema gives away the free kick here. Karim Benzema. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Modric. Benzema. And the verdict is another 4 minutes of added time. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Well, he's put it in quickly, but not accurately, and defended comfortably. On EA Sports, we've got La Liga football, La Liga fixture. Sporting Gijón, they'll be facing Osasuna away from home.
Well, when you look at the matches in the past between these two, it doesn't usually disappoint, and I don't think this one will either.
Strong challenge. Benzema! Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. And Real Madrid get the corner. Pepe! Goalkeeper hangs on. Well, that is half-time. And we've reached it at 2-1. Start of the second half with Real Madrid at the moment out in front. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. He's got his block in and the cross doesn't get into the middle. Corner for Real Madrid. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Here come Real Madrid. Benzema. Very good passing from this team. Carvajal, Marcelo. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Morata! Oh, great work by the keeper. Fantastic save. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. A goal to the good, of course. And they've cut it out. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Marcelo
came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. As for Real Madrid, their next game, Alan?
Yeah, they're playing Barcelona, aren't they, in their next match in La Liga. And looking at them, there's little between the two sides.
That's a turnover of possession here. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. That's a foul, free kick. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Substitution now for the home team.
Marcelo.
Presented possession to the opposition now. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Into the danger area with the cross. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Found his teammate well. Shot on! Kroos. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? They've coped with it well defensively. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Strong challenge. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. It's a foul there, Marcelo. Defender to it first. Modric. Little piece of interplay between the two. James Rodriguez. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition.
Marcelo.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Real opening now. Oh, what a fine goal. They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable and they're good value for this advantage at the moment. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Marcelo.
Morata. Turning out to be a dream performance from this chap so far, Alan.
Yeah, he's dominating things, isn't he? He's really vocal down there, demanding the ball, and his teammates only too willing to give it to him.
And that's a turnover in play. Well, it's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that. While the injured player has gone off, we're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Still 20 minutes to go. out of play for a throw. Building steadily here, keeping possession. On to the attack now. Real Madrid have the ball. Here's Lucas Vazquez. Now, what is the referee going to do here? It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
They cope with it well defensively. It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Here's Isco. And here come Real Madrid. Morata! Well, these conditions can be very difficult for defenders, but also for strikers as well. And it looks as though the pitch got the better of him.
Yeah, and I don't know about whether he's chosen the right studs, because he seemed to slip as he went to hit the ball there.
Here's Isco. Nicely played through ball. There goes the cross. And this could... Isco! He's blocked that well. It's looking good, this move. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Great chance! Terrific stop!
It's tough for the defenders, they keep conceding these corners. Check on the corner count.
Casemiro! Pepe!
And that shot's blocked very quickly. We do like watching Real Madrid play. They bring a power and a pace to their football. And of course, all the history that people like me have grown up with. The younger generation might still be finding out about a truly great football club.
The shot's on!
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Goes for it with a fist. Shot on!
Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot. Well, he had to move away from... Real Madrid to be really appreciated. Alvaro Morata.
Well, you can see from the graphic how busy he's been around that 18-yard box. Really has kept the keeper busy. And got some reward too.
And it will be a free kick here. Seven more minutes to go. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Xavi Torres. It's Isco. Morata. There's good progress with this attack. And it'll go into the middle now.
Benzema!
He's kept it out. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. It's Isco.
And here's the shot. Great stop.
Real Madrid win a corner.
Sergio Ramos!
Going for more glory, even though they're already in the lead. good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Defender to it first. Good challenge.
And in goes the cross.
Opportunity now. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
I could have got through there, but the
he's got his shot off now.
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. Here's Isco. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Could be dangerous. There goes the cross. And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Xavi Torres. And that is the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today.
Home team.